All right, this is a random test because I saw a video this morning of a kid spinning a bunch of magnets with another magnet and generated some propulsion sideways on wheels, but still. So same thing, I've got six magnets under here facing north up that'll be spinning clockwise. And then I have this ceramic magnet on top that is facing north down because these other magnets form a south pole in the middle. And we're at zero weight, so let's spin the magnets and see if we get any change. Not much. Try different speeds. Brought it all the way down to 8 volts, maybe a couple thousand RPM. Okay, 845, bring it back up. More vibration, more weight. Yes, I'm holding it and it's pulling. I can feel the pull. Now I'm pushing on the magnets. I've got a repulsor. So that's just regular magnetism. Pizza dish. Let's see how that works.
hard to tell. Too big. Let's use one of these smaller discs. So it's diamagnetism that's repelling the disc above it, making the weight go up. This is a new metal disc, which is magnetic. That really pulls up. You can feel it. Rotating the magnet. Yes. So we got an aluminum disc, this ceramic magnet on top.
Zero. Nothing. All right, last time. Alright, so none of these configurations lead to any kind of weight loss or high voltage. No difference? High voltage makes no difference, as usual. Okay, that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. The new gravel flyer build should start tomorrow when the parts arrive. Well calibrated now. Just a reminder to you folks, I added these neoprene dampers on here and it works like a charm. Took all the vibration, well, not all of it, but the majority of the vibrations off the scale so that the scale doesn't wobble anymore like it was. Okay. Y'all have a Merry Christmas. Take care.